in an aquarium. They raise oysters for pearls and oyster stew. An aquaculture farm also raises seaweed, shrimp, alligators, or paddlefish. The paddlefish is a great fish.
Paddlefish!
It grows quickly and is large. It has valuable caviar and meat. And it eats
paddlefish.
Usually, when you're raising fish, it's it takes expensive food to a fish you might have to see. But the paddlefish eats something that makes sense to be already in the water. Raising paddlefish is a sustainable aquaculture. It helps protect our environment and improves our economy.
Did you know that growing fish is a real job? I think I might like to be a reservoir ranger down there and raise my own paddlefish.